We can start right here with the first change of direction from back to forward, slow, and then quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, and quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow and slow, the change of direction, and then the corrida. Quick, quick, slow. Slow and slow is the change of direction, and then quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, slow, slow, and quick, quick, slow. One more time. Start to do it, imagining your partner. Here you are laying the movement and then release. Here you slow down, contain it before release. Slow down, contain it here and release. Also, there is a containment here, the slow after the 2 weeks. Here, quick, quick, here. You have to be clear to tell your partner, okay, here we slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. One more time. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Good. In this way, when we do the corrida, the lead works more like a release. You don't need to interpret it like pushing your partner. If you contain before, then the corrida is smooth. If not, many times the leader is kind of pushing or dragging the follower to speed up. No, you contain, and with the release, that happens.
Followers, just think about if you do the embellishment, do it right away after transferring the weight to the right. So if I go back quick, quick, slow, I go in the right here and the embellishment. So you don't wait and then the embellishment. The embellishment comes right away. My weight and the embellishment.